A water main break in Elwood left people in the city without water for a good part of the morning today. The break happened near 5th and Vermont Streets at about 9 o'clock. Water was shut off to the town while crews made repairs. No word on what caused the break. It was fixed, and water was turned back on about 3 hours later at about noon.